We decided to take a few helium balloons up into the sky and then skydive out in hopes to land into the Calgary Stampede. The legal process has been a little more intense than we anticipated. I would do it again if it was legal under the right circumstances, just because it was such a thrill. I got to tell you, the feeling of being by yourself above the clouds in a lawn chair is surreal. It is incredible. It started out more of just a dream of just skydiving into the Stampede with our logo parachute. I called every single pilot, I called every helicopter pilot, and nobody would do it because they'd lose their license if they did this. So I started calling every hot air balloon pilot, and I even presented in front of a meeting of hot air balloon enthusiasts, but I didn't give them too much details. And nobody would lose their license for this. So I wound up even calling other countries, and I was about to bring one up on a visa, and then I figured I could get up there with balloons and helium. So I didn't know how to skydive when I started wanting to do this, it was actually winter time, and I knew I wouldn't be able to get enough skydives in, so I flew down to Arizona, got my skydiving license in 2 days, flew back, and as soon as the weather got good here, every waking hour I had off of work, I went skydiving. The attention's been absolutely incredible and a blessing to the company. I knew it would work out substantially well, but I did as I was coming down under my parachute and I didn't make it to the arena, I really didn't think it was going to work out this well. And then I realized that everybody saw that thing up in the sky and that nobody could miss it.